to play a G sharp augmented in root position on the middle top set of strings, place your middle finger on the sixth fret of the fourth string, and then with your forefinger bar the second and third strings at the fifth fret. Your chord should sound like this.